Strategy can play a role in this.
But things are really heating up here.
Multiple-time tag team champion, a multiple-time WWE champion, and oh yeah, a member of the WWE Hall of Fame too.
Saw it coming.
Oh, she's got the mist.
Yeah, that can't be.
Right in the eyes! Right in the eyes!
And it's only made him a bigger.
Right in the eyes! Right in the eyes! Oh, great counter! Perfect position! Here we go! The 619!
And you can see the excitement building in Dominic's eyes now.
Up high! From the heavens, frog splash!
The champ has his one in hand now!
Jinder's getting up and has no idea what's coming his way. AA on point! Not done yet!
We got part two on the way!
Two adjustment!
This is troublesome from the hall!
There's two!
Just like that, bang, on top of the casket.
In a perilous position.
Powerbomb onto the casket, my goodness.
Setting up for something here. Face first out of the edge of the casket.
Tagging this outside. This could be good.
Oh, boy. He's investigated here in a hurry.
He has truly gotten to a different zone, you guys.
He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena. He's ready to throw out all decorum in this one. Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this gonna go next?
Desirable to undeniable to action figure immortality.
Cody Rhodes is here, but that peck has seen better days. Even in action figure form, that injury is tough to look at.
But guys, we know Cody will fight through the pain. And the top action figure doctors have cleared Cody for action tonight, and he's ready to fight. The WWE Universe is on their feet for this man, Cody Rhodes.
Cody is going to fight with every fiber of his plastic being. And maybe he can fix that peck with a new paint job tomorrow.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
Priest holds him off. He's able to fend off the attack.
Charts.
Ladies and gentlemen, the matter is highly. What you're about to witness is dignified defamation executed by unprecedented precision, a diabolical athlete who was stopped at nothing to uphold the integrity and honor of this great sport. Der Ring General, Gunther.
justice in the ring.
Special guest referee match. Please welcome the special guest referee for this match, Adam Pearce.
Now, this is a guy who won't get pushed around.
Knew what was coming there.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.